New tonight, the GBI is looking into the death of a Bacon County jail inmate. The sheriff's office requested their assistance after 35-year-old Rethia Pennington was found dead in her cell yesterday morning. An autopsy is being conducted to determine the cause of death. Sad news.